My most viewed and liked video is the making of my haunted book nook. It was never intended to be a tutorial, which is why it's made up from photos I took while I was making it. But I think it's so popular because it has real ghosts residing in it. Or should I say, real Pepper's ghosts residing in it. Anyway, I have to admit it's one of my favourites too, and I'd love to be able to do a life-size version one day. But for now, I'm revelling in making another miniature version. A Victorian study is the home of a gentleman ghost, trying to get some peace and quiet in order to read one of his beloved books, but he knows we are watching him. If you'd like to know how I made my studious ghost, let me know in the comments, and if there's enough interest, I'll do a tutorial on that too. For now though, let's make some spooky Victoriana. I don't usually do voiceovers in the middle of my videos, but here I'm making an exception. The library chair I made for this book nook was made from a pattern created by Aira of Bentley House Minis, and I'd like to thank her for her constant inspiration and the support she gives all those wishing to learn how to make miniatures. Please check out her video on how to make this chair, as she explains it so much better than I do, and this video was so long, quite frankly, I couldn't show the whole process. So I've linked Aira's video in the description below. I've also included a link to her tutorial on how to make fabric look like leather. Please check out her channel, Bentley House Minis, and show her some love. She's so amazing and she shares her techniques so we can all do them in our own projects. Thanks again, Aira.